Governor Kevin Stitt and other state leaders plan to address the state's growing teacher shortage. The governor's office says he will announce an executive order to address schools struggling to keep the doors open. Today's news conference is happening at 1 o'clock, and we, of course, will keep you updated on the plans released to keep the students and kids in the classroom.